NASCAR is back in Kansas City for the Hollywood Casino 400, the fifth race in the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup. This is Rick Allen with NBC Sports, and today 40 drivers will do battle on this 15-year-old, 1.5-mile trioval, but only 12 of them have a shot at winning the Sprint Cup.
Towards a few points.